You're back? Things are far worse than I'd feared. Maze's betrayal surprised us all, but we have larger problems. Jack is trying to activate the ancient focus sites across Albion. You must stop him at all costs. I will explain more over your guild seal. Now, step through the Cullis Gate.
You've received a new quest card.
Jack has to be stopped. He's activating those rocks. Always thought they were damn ugly things. I don't want to die for them either. I guess we'll just have to kill them first. Come on, follow the path and turn right. Keep moving. The focus site is marked on your map.
Couldn't hold you. He wouldn't have seen the end of the day anyway. He had outlived his usefulness. You're too late here. This site is active. But don't worry. I haven't finished with you yet.
Looks like he's done whatever he was doing, but the portal is still open. Follow him through. I'll stay here and teach these animals who Briar Rose is.
Jack is at the Greatwood Lake focus site.
To make it. You'll never catch up with me. How do you like the new world? This is just a taste of what's to come, my boy. Just two more to go now.
Jack is at the Hob Cave focus site.
You! The lady sent her regards, farm boy. I've killed many of those creatures, but I can't go on much longer. Jack is performing some kind of ritual set on me. I'll help you get there.
left. You aren't making this much of a challenge. And now your flesh and blood is waiting for me.
Damn him. We're too late. He must be at Headsman's Head. That's where everyone else was heading. You better go after him. I'm exhausted. I need to find somewhere to rest.
Jack has made it to the Gibbet Hill focus site. He must be stopped.
There is still some blood left in those hard old veins. But look, here comes a fresh supply. Are you ready to see the guild burn, hero?
Stop him!
He's activated them all. You must get to the Chamber of Fate in the Guild.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Avo, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him.
You've received a new quest card.
The son, the daughter, and the sword. There's only one thing missing. It's your blood next. Then I will make this world burn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Comes the choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the Sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother? Both where they belong now, lost forever. It's time I found where I belong. I know it isn't here.
The hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name. He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people would recover. Walls would be rebuilt and order restored. For Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace, and for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest.